Good morning, children. Today our subject is maths and topic is write the number from 37 to 40. So children, today we will write this number in our maths notebook. So this is your maths notebook. So children, before writing this number, we will revise the number that we did in our previous class. Now we will revise this number. So this is number 31. So children, you have to repeat after me. 3 1 31 3 2 32 3 3 33 3 4 34 3 5 35 3 6 36 3 7 37 3 8 38 3 9 39 4 0 40. So now we'll revise one more time. 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 and 40. So now we will write the number from 37 to 40. So let's start. So this is number 37. So now we will write this number 3. So first we will write the number 3. And then we will write number 7. So it became 37. So now we will write number 38. So 3 8 38. So now you will write number 39 3 9 39. So now you will write number 40 4 0 40. So now we'll write one more time. So 37 37. Now 38 38 39 39 and 40. So children, you have to write this number in your maths notebook. So we'll revise. 37 37 38 38 39 39 40. Now 37 38 39 40. So now we will count the number from 31 to 40. So 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 40. So now you have to repeat after me. 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 40. So children, you have to practice this number in your maths notebook from 37 to 40, and then you have to learn the number from 31 to 40. So children, this is your homework.